are in Walmart. You're unsure of what day it is, but there are Thanksgiving decorations strewn about. It is the middle of the day. While perusing the empty aisles, you think about what you know of yourself. You are single. You are in college. You are currently at Brahman. Ever since you were young, you've always wanted to be an engineer. You are currently standing in the candle aisle. You pick up a candle. It reads, Fall and Wind Chimes. You find this interesting, as neither of these things have a scent. The smell is indescribable. You take the candle with you.
Would you like any help with that?
You run. You do not pay for the...
Your actions do not go unnoticed. You did not pay for the candle, but you will pay. The employees are activating. Time has stopped in the Walmart.
Escape. The employees do not leave the Walmart. You make your way to your car. You notice next to you. It is the jar of peanut butter you picked up for your wife. She ran out yesterday. The peanut butter decidedly does not smell like falling wind chimes. And why would it? Neither of those things even have a scent. You feel dumb for smelling peanut butter. You continue driving on a busy road. It is a busy spring day. With all this traffic, your kids might be home before you. You're excited to see them. You enter your house. It smells.